The creation of the Latinx Living Learning Community here on campus came about because of student advocacy and the growing population, not only in the state of Iowa, but also here in school too.
So a community like the UNILOS Living Learning Community is needed on the University of Iowa campus as a way for our Latinx student population to feel like they matter and that they can find a connection on campus. As the largest underrepresented student population on campus, it's a way for them to see themselves not just in a number, but see themselves in the experiences that they'll have within the Living Learning Community.
This LLC has the intention of focusing on the Latinx identity. So if that means that you grew up with a lot of celebration with that identity, or if you grew up not knowing much about it, that's okay. It can be a space where everyone can grow together and continue learning about it as well too.
There are a variety of student organizations and activities for them to explore and get engaged. But this is just another opportunity as they come onto the University of Iowa campus to have a sense of community from the beginning.
My dream for this Living Learning Community is that students make it their own. Not only should they be able to grow personally, but also develop as student leaders on campus and throughout their college career as well. For more information about Unidos LLC, visit housing.uiowa.edu.